scorpion. Will you please marry me?
No.
Oh, hi. Thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
I am forever alone.
Forever alone.
Okay, look, does anybody have a read on where these planes are right now?
Mother's right here. Mother will protect you.
We don't talk anymore. We don't talk anymore. We don't talk anymore like we used to do.
The iron never saw coming. Elements the iron was completely blindsided.
Guys,
by.
Walter's being shot at.
All I'm saying is.
I came in like a wrecking ball.
I have never in my life yelled at a girl like this. When my mother yells at this, it's because she loves me. I was rooting for you. We were all rooting for you. How dare you? Learn something from this.
I am married. 2, I didn't delete anything. 3, I don't lie to you. 4, I'm in love with you.
Hallelujah.
Okay, strapped in, ready to go.
Can't, still waiting on one more.
One more? With who?
Hello?
Another awkward moment.
Toby, Walt's almost ready. How are Sly and...
Comms don't work in here.
I think we're alone now. It doesn't seem to be.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
One, I am married. 2, I didn't delete anything. 3, I don't lie to you. 4, I'm in love with you.
The garbage will do.
Go ahead, that's a 5, you can draw. That's a bust.
I don't know why, but today seems like it's gonna be a great day.
I went to Tahoe to tell you I love you.
Tell her the
truth!
All we do is drive. All we do is think about the feelings that we hide.
No is yes, yes is no.
Come again?
It's unique to the country. For yes, they shake their head. For no, they nod up and down.
You say yes.
Yes is no, no is yes.
Oh. I say no.
I like you. A lot. And if there's anything holding you back in LA, then just let me know. I'll understand.
No, there's nothing holding me back.
Every time you tell me something, I figure that you're lying. Ooh, it's almost like you're faking. Oh, yeah.
Sure?
Yes.
Yeah, I know you're lying.
Why don't we have comms? We're outside.
The heat from the missile ionized the air. It's disrupted the signal. We need to get back to
the garage. And I don't want the world to see.
Gonna clean my room, gonna get all the
room and I got that room gonna clean. My room gonna clean. My room gonna get my room and I got that room gonna.
When your legs don't work like they used to before.
What is this?
Oh, I'm literally and figuratively sweeping away the proposal. It's hereby rescinded.
Like hell it is.
What do you care? You're married.
I'm sorry.
And what they had was so special, Conan. You don't even know what they had. They were in love.
I am going to fix it.
My proposal was a contractual offer, all of me for all of you. You can't meet my terms, so offer off the table. Pardon me?
Stop it! Stop this!
That's why I still get jealous.
I would like to explain myself.
Talk to the hand.
Is that the car you got for us?
Yeah, I told the embassy we needed something so we'd fit in.
We're not gonna fit in that.
But best I can do is make the pipeline run a diagnostic test. That'll stop the oil flow for about 12 minutes, thus draining the pipe. But once the time's up, the oil flow restarts. Anyone still in the pipe drowns in oil.
Oh, sounds lovely.
Oh my God. You're welcome.
I could have wished a thousand wishes for this night. I can't believe that it's finally me and you and you and me, just us and your friend Steve. Do 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 Steve. Do 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 do.
I went to Tahoe to tell you I love you.
Hey, Walter. We're out of the card room and your comms are up and running again.
I shouldn't have said that. I should not have said that.
Darling, hold my hand. Oh, won't you hold my hand?
Loving in elevator. Living it up when I'm going down. Loving in elevator. Loving it up till I hit the ground.
I read this article about this guy in San Pedro who has the two largest aluminum foil balls in SoCal. You know what I admire most about this guy with those giant balls? You know what attribute really stands out for the giant balls guy, Walter?
Paige and I are going to visit your friend in San Pedro, Toby, the one with the giant balls.
Sorry, what?
It's very kind of that gentleman with the aluminum balls to let us rent his truck.
3 seconds, I'm through this rope, then it's Great Balls of Fire.
Miami, Portland, Boston, launch your balls.
We're beautiful like diamonds in the sky.
Shine bright like a diamond. Shine
bright. I went to Tahoe to tell you I love you.
Hey, Walter.
I heard that you were talking shit and you didn't think that I would hear it.
You know, the reason I love Papa Carpini's is because they serve their food family style. Family style.
Give it up, kid.
6 million ways to die. Choose one.
It's been so tense around here that I wanted to leave you people for the first time in my life. And when I did, I got so far away, I was in the middle of nowhere, and you know what I learned? Being alone sucks. You guys are acting mad and weird around each other, and it's different. And I hate it.
Bitch, me too!
So, no. Nobody gets any food until I hear it.
Cabe, we're stranded. Only I can get you a car.
Wait, why? Where's my car?
Toby wants to know where his car is.
I will remember you. Will you remember me?
Don't let your